Hello and welcome back to the Blubber Plays, our New World Order attempt. Free dockyards. Well, free dockyards means more destroyers. An infinite number of them to be produced to here, thank you. You want to send me a division? Fine. And we lack some oil. Who would trade us oil? Give me some more oil. Okay. So. Step one is definitely bush dancing. What else? Which is really awesome. That's probably worth more. Stopping them reinforcing that. Even if it costs our cavalry a bit. Once you've got Danzig and Warsaw. GG! One end of the day. At least I think it's GG. Oh, okay, I thought Danzig and Warsaw was all I need. What else do I need? I need Krakow. You two get a bay here order. There we go. Surely that's enough. No! How do they think they own that matters? I have no idea. Wow. Okay, so let's leave like 2. Anyone else come to the wow? No, they can. Good. Solomon, take all states. And done. He's trying to protect people from me, so he must be destroyed. How many border provinces do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ab 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Guard that border. These guys can come up to the Luxembourg one. And everyone else, I'm afraid. I needed over. We will use the new units, which haven't quite finished training. We'll deploy them green, they can learn in the field. They can be an army under Rommel. Go eat Denmark. Speed up. Now we need more towed artillery. see what that does for us. Yo, I want all of your people on this border. Oh, they were still thinking about that fallback line. Hadur. What a fine government, you say? Either of those are terribly useful. The all-weather planes I like. Maybe that later. Anyway, his job. Push. Like that. Good job. Like that. Other way round, please. Again, not what I want. That's an okay division, I think. So, ready, steady, cook. Everyone's in it to win it. Push. Push. Which means I need them capitulating. They shouldn't even be allowed to join the Comintern. They're democratic. They should be physically impossible to do so. Get more oil out of what we got. You guys, push through to here. And there. One of you stop them reinforcing. Another one of you stop them reinforcing that way. Thank you. You guys. No, no. Guys, halt. Now, how close are they to surrendering? Damn close. To the capital, please. Straight to the new capital. Let you stay. Yep, we're cut off, but being cut off doesn't matter if you win. we go. Come the end of the night. But I think, truthfully, I would rather have him as a puppet. Should probably start fabricating our next line. Well, what do we want to do? Eat these three? Czechoslovakia? He's fascist, so I don't need to eat him. Go after Portugal. These little guys? Or I could start the actual big war. See how many more we can make. Missing something? Seriously, I can just make even more? Okay. It's the one of them though. Some cities. Hey, that's great. Maybe we do 1, 2, 3, 4. Those little guys. How many units does he have? Yeah, he's got a couple. I think these three. And let's take a look at these fights where our enemies cannot pierce us. Our light tanks are like a shield of steel. That's at in hospitals. And recon, sure. More support equipment. And probably fewer tanks. Yo, half of you, get there. Other half of you. Start waltzing back and forth here. One of you stay. Tactical air effort. Anshuls yet? No. We need to go get that one if we want to do. Oh, it's a. No, just one of the following is required. Good, good. Yo, stay. Copenhagen, GG. You. Now, do I want that land or do I want to puppet it? The produce. Seem to produce much of anything. I think I'm okay with a puppet. North Sea Empire. Cool. Yeah. These guys. Him. Front line is easy. Offensive line, sorry. Your offensive line is easy. Fine, delete all of them. Try again. You, front line, here. Offensive line, here. Beautiful. You, front line, here. Offensive line, same. Good. You, front line, here. Offensive line, eat Luxembourg. Right, now is anyone trying to protect you anymore? No one! Good. As he arrived. As, and he is enough. Well, actually, these guys aren't needed there. These guys can come up here. Army, Army 4. No, Army 4 has no plans here anymore. No, over here. Go there. Do. Thank you. Now, Switz, you belong inside Germany. Are German, no matter what you say. You're kind of pseudo-French. You are German. We should move our planes over here. Where were they? They were over here. So, hop to over here. Thank you. Very kindly. Well, who knows, the wall might be shorter. Help. Out. Over. Naval strike those Swiss ships. got a lot of equipment. Lord knows what. Nor do we really care. So we're gonna go eat these three. How far away is that? March. What else? You join my faction yet? Oh. Because I deleted my faction. Okay, so what I've got to go find is one of my minions. Create a faction with them. The New World Order. Dawn of the New World Order. And then start inviting all my derps to it. Does that last? Okay. Fair enough. Would you join my faction without it? Also no. Interesting. But you know what? That is episode timer. So, this episode we gained Romania, Denmark, Switzerland. And we've set up eating these Baltic states. I should probably go fabricate on these two as well. But I am personally more interested in trying to find out what it takes to get you to like me. You always join the AI. Anyway, I'll have a look around across the break. I hope you've enjoyed watching and will join us again soon. Bye-bye.